Well, guys, it's Tuesday, and we have some new things in Black Ops 3. What's going on? Jimmy or Chaos here. Welcome back. I have some gameplay for you. It's against bots because I don't have the weapons, but the new shovel and katana in Black Ops 3. This is courtesy of my boy Daz. Be sure to check him out. Link in the description. He got this right away. Just a quick look for you guys to see what it looks like, and it is in the game. The Path of Sorrows is the katana weapon, and then you have the Ace of Spades, which is the shovel, a freaking shovel. And then there's new specialist themes in the theme of Panda, as you guys can see on the screen as well. Lots of stuff, taunts, bribes, no ranged weapons this time though. Only melee, and then the taunts and bribes and everything. So let me know what you guys think. The katana's cool, I mean, but we've seen the sword, the Fury Song, but they put a freaking shovel in the game, and I remember saying something about, wouldn't it be cool if they put a shovel actually in the game? And they did. They didn't do it because of me, obviously, but when I was thinking of crazy ideas for melee weapons, a shovel was one of them, a leaf blower was one of them, a cattle prod, I don't remember what else, and I don't know if this is going to be the last melee drop we have. I mean, we're getting towards the end, but who knows? They may continue to add stuff into the new, into Infinite Warfare cycle. I don't know. I don't know how big of a labor of love that is or how they're going to support it, but they definitely, these are in the game. This isn't like leaked or anything. You can go and try to earn these. So hopefully you have some whatever they are, weapon supply drop bribe things so you could get them without having to actually go pay. I don't know, but I wanted to get you guys some quick gameplay so you could see what they looked like in game. Let me know which one you're after, if either or both, and I hope you guys have a great day.
Securing Bravo. Charlie locked down.
HCXD ready for tasking.